What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another stream, another day, and another game. Still the same game as yesterday. But who cares? It's time to continue where we left off. Let's go talk to the fucking squirrel.
Gentlemen, I apologize for my brusque tone, but whatever has lately transpired in Helheim is completely unacceptable. I must insist you remedy the situation without further delay. I implore you, return to Helheim post-haste and undo whatever it is you've done.
Well, that's nice.
And do try not to fuck up.
And do try not to fuck up.
You're gonna, you know... Me?
No. I am relieved. You are safe.
Okay. Wow. Maybe I should run away more often.
Atreus.
Kidding. Sorry. So where did the new spear come from?
Brock made it. From Dropnir.
What's that?
A ring.
But what's its story?
I do not know. You were not there to ask.
You were not there to ask. Sounds kinda...
Atreus!
He's probably too scared. He was chained up for a really long time. He can't hurt him, okay?
A desperate creature can be the most dangerous.
I know.
I'm not good at aiming and throwing at this thing. Got him. Let's see. Are two ravens? What else? Two lore stones.
Come on, we gotta get across before he opens up more realms here.
It's Guardian Ignolt.
Oh, wind powers? Cool!
Did I miss? Yeah, I'm too far away.
You to free that creature.
What? No. Why?
Are you not working with him?
It's not what you think.
Whatever he promised, he cannot be trusted.
I don't. But he has something I need. It's hard to explain.
Using the wrong range. I want to keep Fury on.
Watch your right!
Gotta get up there. This ice is in the way.
I will handle it.
I think I realize what is... why it didn't work. Where's... didn't I saw... yeah, I think I saw something. A lore thingy. Right here.
The wind from your wings.
I need to shoot or hit all three at the same time. It's why it didn't work.
Here it goes!
Oh. I really like the spear. Also, I'm doing very well for the just coming back today.
Hard to explain. Why?
I just need you to trust me. I know I have no right to act. Can you anyway?
What does he have that you need? Why can you not tell me?
It's complicated. What about you? Why do you have a new weapon? I thought you didn't want war.
I do not. But...
It's complicated? Everyone keeps secrets. Sometimes it's the only way to protect the ones we love. And don't worry about Odin. I'm not going back there.
That is good to hear.
Realm Tear. Arm's been busy. I think I understand how Freya closed one. Keep the enemies away if you can.
I can.
Let me know when you're ready. Last up, P5. Last up, P5.
To pay.
You didn't have to.
I'm your father. I will always help, as long as I am able.
Well, that's good to hear, too.
Tell me, what were you doing in Asgard?
I was translating things for Odin. There's this mask he found, and a magical rift that's connected to it. It's all sort of...
complicated.
Yeah, but I met people my age there. Made friends. I think we're still friends.
You cannot trust those loyal to Odin.
It's not always bad to trust people.
It compromises your judgment.
Maybe, but I'm tired of feeling alone.
Atreus, I...
Let's just figure out how this gate works, okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yesterday I was complaining how Kratos was being one-sided again, and now he's, like, he's making progress, I suppose. I feel, at least.
The gear's blocked when the gate is up.
Wait, I get it. Never mind.
What are you thinking?
Guess it. Maybe we can use my new arrows. They can chain elements.
Yeah, I didn't know I couldn't link it on that one, but that was indeed the plan, Atreus. Very smart.
More than one sigil.
Apparently I wasn't using my spear, and I got my ass kicked. GG. such a typical Joordy. Gotta keep an eye out for them burbs. Where we came from? Wait, so you're saying that... Oh. There's another burb here. Can't go back now, can I? Or, well, not right now at least. Let me have a look. Oh. Well, it's Mark Joordy. Supposedly there's still a bird around here. Must have missed it. We all know how badly Joordy hates missing stuff, right? L tier. Area might just be larger than I think it is. And if we move further ahead, we get back into the whatever this place is called. Because we also miss a war piece, but there's not much here. You know what? We'll go. Sumimasen. Jordy's just very picky
about this kind of stupid stuff.
He doesn't like coming back to areas that he's already been. I'd rather stay in one single area and complete it out. But not all games allow for that mighty prowess. Was a hit, bro. Grab baskets. Pressing the wrong buttons again. Like, can we just hit it, please?
There he is! You see that? He's tearing this whole realm apart. Above you! Look out!
My bitch is flying. Smack that all on the floor.
I didn't expect them to recuperate so quickly. Recuperate? I forgot that I could steal. I also think I figured out, or remembered, I should say, where the other items are. In that first area, because there was a spot that I couldn't enter before. Tame the beast? Leviathan axe? Don't got a heavy. It always takes a bit of time before Joordy realizes things, but figure it out.
Atreus, I do not want you to feel alone, but your decision to go to Asgard helped me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnar. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either.
I would have helped you.
I know. Wait, he's right here! Okay, okay! It's okay, boy! It's all right. Just calm! We just want to...
Oh, Yuri's dead. Oh my, one more, shouldn't you? This area is very small, and I keep fucking up. I kind of wanted to see if I could launch him, but that didn't really go as I had... That fucking frost attack is way too fast. But apparently I can block that. Because otherwise there would be a yellow or a red. Yeah, that's one. And that's two. That's what I wanted to see.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok. We are in agreement.
Yeah? And what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? What are these guys doing here?
They are dead!
Oh, yeah! Traveler, I hate fighting these guys when they're alive.
Just ask him to die.
So, if you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously, why the spear? I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question.
Yep.
I think my arrows will stick to the wood up
there.
Let's go.
Of Wrath. Power of Wrath, Spartan Rage. Ooh, we can finally upgrade the Leviathan X again. Jotunheim.
We're close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast.
Something, right? Do not make promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. Oh, really? Leviathan X was only level 4? Damn. SQ! Hi. What have you been up to today? Light runic, thrust of 1,000 soldiers, perform a flurry of stabs with the Drognir spear.
Talking about Varm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before.
Tame it, sure. Yordi is, same as always. Usually is all like that.
You're wearing a lot of ice right now! You were Asgard!
Sure, he already gets kicked in the bollocks again. Anyways, what was I saying again? Oh yeah, I was doing okay. Better. At least I'm starting to get used to these weapons. Better than the axe.
Okay, I'll distract Arm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move!
Wait.
Oof.
Are you okay? We almost...
Your transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir.
Atreus, you know, you should just tell him. Just tell him. Way better. Just tell him. No, I know better. I need to keep my promises. Blah, 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 blue, blue. I'm not pissed off. And Legion.
Why didn't that work? You didn't mess up on purpose, did you?
Who does not trust?
Sorry, that wasn't fair. I just thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
I think we need to get up to that ledge up there. But how?
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh.
The solution is not always obvious.
This was the most obvious solution ever. I don't know what you're talking about, Kratos, but that one was so obvious that...
Above you! Incoming! My arrows will slow her down! I hear him up ahead.
You do this my way now.
I guess.
It means what you think it means. We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. we use it.
Okay.
You already got absolutely slapped here. Poor Go-Go Squeaks. Dummy, 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 yo, dummy, dummy, yo. I must have been very lucky the last time. Holy shit! think I need to use a different rage here. Wait, I got hit by that? Shit! I didn't realize I got hit there. Do we have to start? Oh no, okay. Oh, oh oops. F. Too soon. No hit this time, good job, Jordan. Ow.
Do not show mercy.
Stunned. Oh. Shockwave, great. Didn't even realize that was a thing either. Miss. I didn't know you could block that. Oh, you're fucking up so badly. Hiryu-chan, SQ, tell me a story. Way better, Joordy. Yeah. That was terrible. Yeah. Can predict his moves very well.
Looks like he's getting ready to attack.
Shit. Double shit. Ugh. This guy is a pain in my ass, yo.
Looks like he's getting ready to attack.
Are you kidding me? Maybe you should try and parry that one instead of dodging.
Looks like he's getting ready to attack.
That's unblockable, and I'm frozen again. Be better. Oh, the perfect timing, yo! That should not have worked whatsoever. Mother! No Sep here. It's SQ.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. But he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
That was exhausting. Atreus' fault, not mine.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to him. Another locked door.
Phalanx. Onslaught shield. A shield inspired by tales of Aesir steeds trembling. Interesting. Get it.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear.
While you are gone, I saw the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
Oh, that's not it. He does believe. He knows. He's back. He's still alive.
Thank you.
Did we warp? Funny.
Find him. The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other.
You hear that? Where is he?
Damn, bro.
You good?
Yes. Now we fight.
Here we go again.
Attack that spot on his neck.
Dead already. Why can I not break that one? I'm trying to break that Paul version thingy there. Damn, he's hard to dodge here. Time is the leg. Off.
Come on, stay down, stay down.
Sheriff, I suspect.
How does he
you keep coming back?
That is his nature.
You gotta change that.
Ow. Oh shit, double attack again? I already drank water.
We gotta find him. Come on.
Keep pursuing Garm.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
What did you do?
At the house. The spell you saw me do when Fenrir died. I didn't know it then. I accidentally put his soul into my knife. Souls are powerful, so I thought maybe Fenrir's could
change its nature.
Yeah, let's see if it took.
When I found you in Midgard, before Freya attacked, you said you needed to protect me. Why?
I saw a prophecy. You were in my arms. Dead.
I saw it too. In Jotunheim.
You knew? That's why you've been training me so hard.
One day, you will have to survive without me.
Not gonna happen. I won't let it. I won't.
All journeys come to an end.
Not ours. Not like that.
Eh, finally. They talk about it. Good job, SQ. I already drank water. It's time for milk.
You're okay.
See, his eyes changed.
Sorry I hurt you. It's over now. I promise. Fen? Are you?
He actually turned into Fen.
Boy. Yeah. I missed you too. Didn't know if that would work. We did it.
How is this possible?
It's giant magic. I've been learning things.
In Asgard.
This has nothing to do with that.
More secrets.
No. A promise. We met someone's trusting me to keep. Like you kept your promise to Mom? See what I can do when you trust me?
Oh.
But.
We should inform the others. Decide our next move.
So, when the Nords told you Heimdall was gonna try and kill me, that's what your spear's for, isn't it?
It is.
Heimdall's a jerk, but that's not who you are anymore, right? A god killer? You don't want war.
No, but I will do what it takes to keep you safe.
I will do whatever it takes to keep you safe.
My guess is Soul Blossom.
Let's see how this moves.
Hey, it's open. Maybe we can use the sigils to freeze the gear up there. Father, if you can't trust the Fates, why do you care what they say?
When it comes to your life, I can take no chances.
That is one big ass crow there, yo.
Look here.
Did we talk to her?
Owl's perch.
She says there's six tears to close and not to expect thanks. They shouldn't have been open in the first place.
She's not wrong.
True. Oh. You know, I start to think that I might know a way to fix this crackling sound, at least. Sound control panel. Recording. So, it should be this. So if I go here, levels, it's already very low. Advanced enhancements, disable all sound effects. Apparently not. Take it back. Wish I knew. One of these days I'll just go to my parents when put my PS5 on their TV, see if it does anything different, and otherwise I really gotta figure something out.
The Mystic Gateway got buried.
I have it.
What's wrong?
I have been falling back into my old ways. Angry. Distrustful. With you. Now and before. Chased you away.
Without you? I got reckless. Overconfident. Made stupid mistakes. I don't know why I thought I could do this alone. You were right.
No. Our journey together. You have grown into a warrior worthy of your namesake. I was the one who was not ready.
You don't have to be who you were just because I'm not there. Let's make a promise. I'll listen for your voice in my head when you're not there to guide me. And you do the same. All right? I need to know you'll be okay without me.
Atreus. I am sorry.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better. Let's go home.
Don't be sorry, Father. Be better.
Define our choices.
Then we will make our own destiny.
Hell yeah, bro. That's the way.
Did you want to take care of anything before going back to Sindri's?
No. First, we retrieve Mimir. Then you can tell us what you learned in Asgard. After that, we shall see.
You really do think of him as a brother. What about Freya? Seems like she moved in while I was away.
Once she turned her hatred back to Odin, she recognized our interests were aligned.
Huh. I tried convincing her of that, but...
When was that?
Oh. Before I started telling you where I was that night.
I see.
Hey, she didn't kill me.
I said nothing.
I mean, she actually listened.
Back. How did it go? beast should trouble us no further.
Well, that's a bloody relief. So you put down old Garn, did you?
Yeah.
Sort of.
Atreus, your decision to go to Asgard after all he's put us through, I'll never understand it. But I hope you at least came back with something we can use.
I hope so, too. Come on, let me show you what Odin's up to. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything, is this mask. Anyone recognize it?
That thing? Ugh, it's a dead end. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir. This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions. They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw fit to share with me. But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate another way.
Then I'm going back to Vanaheim. If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
Join her when we can.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask, see if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never hurt any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear by accident, I suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will. Eventually.
Eventually.
Okay. Guess I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations. Yet I reached for a shield instead of a sword. You were right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me,
I'll be ready.
Well,
will you, though?
Yeah, I believe you just might.
Travel to Vanaheim when ready. Okay. So, what are we gonna do? Are we just gonna continue the story, or...
Let me upgrade our axe for you.
This will be of use.
Continue the story, or do some exploring. English is hard.
Keep her sharp, and she'll keep you alive.
Apparently, I can upgrade spear again.
brother, before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
Thanks for this.
Oh, he would love to help, but I'm not sure what we're gonna do yet.
I'll make good use of it.
Big man! Need something special? This'll stop a heart, or cut it out altogether.
Doom, doom. Boom, boom, boom. Helheim. Is that any good? When he's below 50% health. Based on his vitality. It's not too bad, I guess. Honestly, wouldn't really know which one to use, but...
And the kid? Make up your
Don't
mind.
Don't have enough to upgrade that.
Ready when you are.
Fallen Alchemist, level 6. I didn't actually check if I could, no. With enough money, I could have upgraded this one. And this one.
You make up your mind.
You can go even higher. Yeah, no, we'll wait.
You are well.
Take more than a port full of bone jawed stiffs to keep me down. What am I gonna do? Walk around with a bandage on my head begging for attention?
I was mauled by a bear!
Nudged, more like it.
That wasn't a nudge, that was sent flying, bro. We have some XP as well. Trace almost done. Oh, that's nice. This one. Extend Pride of the Frost with an additional... Interesting. Let me have a look at the map. Helheim is done. We haven't been to Asgard yet. Vanaheim is where we are gonna go next again. There's still quite a lot to find there. We got the Yggdrasil thingy. We got this and that and this and that and this and that. Okay, let's go.
Ooh, actually. Spartan Rage. Upgrade both of these to max. Because for boss fights, Valor would be very handy. And annoying enemies, Wrath.
Hey, wait! We're with you.
Hey, wait! We're with you. Ready or not. Here we come. You can't ride. We're starting here, though. Why? Because there's a chest that I still want to open up.
Checking on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freya's camp.
You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Sounds like big trouble was on the way, if you ask me.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also deep.
You know, there's a mystic gateway closer to Freya's camp than this.
I think there's another realm tear gone made of.
You're right, but I don't give a fuck, bro! Shit. Woo! Okay, this one is intense.
There's a mystic gateway closer to Freya's camp than this.
Oh shit. Ding. Joordy almost pooped his pants. Almost. With almost, I mean I almost died. Frozen spark. Not gonna lie, that was fucking terrifying. Ow. My toe is hurting. I wanted to open this chest way, way back, but I couldn't. I was forced to go the other way and I couldn't go back.
Looks like we can't get through here in the daytime. That other mystic gateway should get us to Freyr's camp.
Oh yeah, and we couldn't go that way during the daytime. It's-a me, Mario! Mario Luigi! I still need to grab the chocky milk. SQ, do I make warm, hot chocky, or do I make cold chocky? Go to map. Oh, no. Is SQ still here?
What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
This thing? Some kind of altar?
I do not know.
Neither do I. But do we give a shit? No. Berserker gravestone.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. To Freyr's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freyr's
I wonder
okay.
if we can actually she change.
Can We're still checking on her, though?
Our brother's forces are outnumbered. And then...
Oh, we haven't been here yet.
There is much I
wonder
hope.
If we can change, like, the time of day and such. At some point. Another chest, of course, we're taking this up. Vine ashes? Ooh. Stassi. Don't know what we can do with it.
No one here. Everyone.
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
What are these? Graves? Baldur's.
It's above us! Not anymore.
Kratos! Atreus! A welcome reunion! Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar. He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildis Vini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh... I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form.
Nice.
We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy. Time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Skoll and Hati.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. Good luck.
Okay, that's where that leads. There's that. Mm-hmm.
And don't shoot any boars.
You think he's really forgiving me for shooting you?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not.
Broken promises!
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, huh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Using the spear, I don't have to keep pressing triangle to get my weapon back, which is super chill. I keep forgetting about that. Skjold and Vati. Last time we were here, I got my ass kicked. Oh, hi, you again? Oh! Is our tree stuck?
Vanaheim looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek. For humid.
Egros. I like it.
Egros. There's another one. Another one? Damn, bro, I'm lucky that I survived.
Wonder where they went.
But at least we got this one unlocked. Go for element or do we go for stun? I think element is probably best. And then... got this one for damage. So what's the point of this? Oh no, I see it. It's one a shortcut and two. Climbing two chests. What's this? Da 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 da.
For more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping them out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Who's Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and outfitted.
Oh, another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite... friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what?
Nonsense. The lad is far too young for her taste. That's so. Is that so?
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the nine realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Leviathan's Roar. That one looks nice. It's not better, though.
But as Vini said, both Frey and Bigvir were captured. Bigvir is the light elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior, Bela.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Get here, Raven. Nice and clean, nice and clean, Joordy. Running a little bit low on HP, aren't we? Usually I'd say I don't mind, but definitely mind. Then again, I shouldn't really give a shit. If I die, I'll get to a quick save point and be fine again. Get some HP back, because you already used that.
Amir, you once told us Ragnarok begins when Skull and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which, after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it.
Or that, I guess.
Going to the gym again tomorrow. It's been a while.
I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skull and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. The very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Are they sleeping?
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary celestial wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
Preachers of prophecy.
The Einherjar played a part according to Skull and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hildur's Vini and the elves, who else are the player's army?
Not much army, really. Old dear girl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
What did we get hit by? Oh. It's just an exploder. Loosh. Bam. Shazam. No, I can't actually get back up there. Lame.
Ain't it our head?
I'm ready.
Ne enun gere satter in me.
Oops.
Come on, Kratos, get off your back!
Let's just go in and slam bam shazam, right?
So besides Hildur's Vini and the elves, who else is part of players'
army? Not much army, really. Although Beer Girl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
Traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Ain't there your
Boom!
No more? Now watch me whip it. Watch me nay nay. Now watch me whip, whip.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
Enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
Fitting.
I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Nature, eh? Watch me whip it. Now watch me nay nay. Dwarven steel. Did I forget to pick this up last time? Doesn't look like I've been here yet, though. Some areas to explore.
Okay,
still.
Here we go.
Knew it was a good idea not to return yet. It's better to wait until the end of the game.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it.
That's a trap. I've ever seen one.
This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Even this is blocked.
We can get to it from up here.
Oh. Oops. That was not really necessary.
Careful, Bubba! Covered in bite!
Of dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
How do I get down there again? Oh, from up there.
Whew. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
She's getting away! Come on!
A double ambush? Okay. Did you see that?
Still fighting? Ugh, Joordy. Will you take a better sitting position? Maybe. Maybe, baby. Can't actually go that way. Guess we'll have to follow the moon. Fly me to the moon. Do 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 do. Hey! That's 14 more to go. Let me swap weapons real quick. Because that guy was just gonna ask to be launched. SQ, I still haven't taken your chocolate milk. I want to ask, should I get warm or cold?
She's still up there. Another ambush? Really?
third time's the charm.
Smart.
I understand that.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost
warm.
Exactly how we saw it play out back in Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Whoa! What is that?
Arrive on, nasty beast! Temple wax!
Oops, I got hit by something. I by accident went into the right direction as well. It's going great. Oh, this is gonna be a rough one, I can already tell. Let's see, what is my, Oh shit! No, 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 no! Oh, I'm okay. I'm still okay. Damn it. The electricity goes too fast. Okay, spear is a good weapon. If I actually had paid attention though to the lightning and to the grapple.
Whoa, what is that?
Arrive on, nasty beast. Careful, watch.
Oh damn, Joordy! Absolutely boned. Thinking to myself, what should I take out first?
Whoa, what is that?
Arrive on, nasty beast. Careful, wild.
Parry and strike, Bubba.
Your brother.
left. Are you kidding? There was a curve! What the hell was that? That was one cheating curve! I don't know.
It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. Ugh. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
There's some reason we're heading back through the village. There's a quicker path back to the den.
Yeah. Of course there's a reason why we're heading back through the village. One, I missed this left side here. Secondly, there were things to grab still. Fly me to the moon. Let me do 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 do. See, I never went in here. This brings us back to the gate. Let's see, how do I open this? through here.
Draugr hole.
I see it.
Ooh, Draugr hole.
It's bad.
And for once, it's my level. Okay. Draugr hole, we're using ice.
Draugr
hole. I see it.
Splish.
Splish. Oops. Sploosh. Okay, Joordy needs to get used to fighting Draugr again. I get it. Wait. Wrath.
Draugr hole.
I see it.
Stinky! Ice. Okay, let me actually put my chalky milk in the microwave. Can't do chalky milk and fight this fight. I need to first beat it, then do the chalky milk, and then when we do the chalky milk, it's a good time to actually put the game on a break real quick.
Draugr hole.
I see it.
Adam.
I'm
Try to remember which god raised her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, the reasons are irrelevant.
Much better. Okay, grab the chest. I know I keep saying different things. Don't worry about it. Grab the chest. A wand of restoration. And there we go. Time for choking milk.